Hello, my name is Gabriel Olatunji Legend, and I'm popularly called Mr. Legend. I am a relationship expert. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you what I titled Getting Your Relationship to the Altar. There are 7 steps I'm going to share with you. One of them, define your relationship. Secondly, apply the mirror principle. Thirdly, master your relationship, master your communication. Fourthly, viable relationship goalposts. Number 5, focus on you. Number 6, celebrate your partner. And number 7, get coaching and counseling. Very quickly, I'm going to talk about applying the mirror principle. The mirror principle simply states that whatever it is that you desire in your future, that you begin to see it right now. One of the very first things is to cast away doubt and fear. If there's doubt and fear in your mind, every time you enter into a relationship, that relationship will most likely break up. Stop being afraid of the fact that it's going to jilt you, it's going to break up with you, or she's going to do this to you. As long as you are afraid of it, it's going to happen to you. If I'm going to advise you, get a picture of a married couple that you desire and you would love to be like, and what see that every day in your life, in your room, and begin to speak to your relationship, that your relationship will get to the altar. If you do that regularly, it will get there. The second most important thing I'd like to share with you, what I can tell you, focus on you. I don't mean focus on your partner, I mean focus on yourself. Stop choking your partner, stop calling at every interval, stop checking to know where are you, what are you eating, what have you done. Get to a level where you become a high value partner. You are busy with your life, you are doing your own thing, and your partner is probably even intimidated about you. These are the things that will inspire your partner and will want to help get your relationship to the altar. The third and most important thing, coaching and counseling. See, it's possible for you to get your relationship to the altar without this. But if you get coaching, you will likely get your relationship to the altar. If you don't, you may get your relationship to the altar. So what I'm going to advise you to do is get a coach. Before you enter into a relationship, have a coach that will help you make it happen and help counsel you to get your relationship to the altar. I believe that with these few points of mine, I've been able to convince and not confuse you that you can get your relationship to the altar. So those 7 points, I want to take them very carefully. Go to my blog, www.olatunjispeaks.com, to read more about this. And then please leave me a comment down there. I would love to hear from you. Thank you.